Make sure I got the right harmonica. This awesome instrument, most people know as a didgeridoo, but the amazing thing is when I first learned this instrument, I thought its traditional name was didgeridoo, but I found out that was made by a white man when he first heard the rhythm, and it was like this rhythm. It went didgeridoo, waka didgeridoo, waka didgeridoo. I'll demonstrate that sound. So you can hear the sound of that rhythm makes that name. But a good friend that taught me these rhythms said, you can make all sorts of rhythms through it, say all sorts of words through it. He gave me this rhythm. It's a really good one to practice to get faster. It was, do you want a party? Do you want a party? Do you want a party? Oh, yeah. So, its traditional name is actually Yadaki, where this one was given to me up in Darwin. And I'm just going to play you a song here. If I could just ask a favour, if you could all come in a couple of metres, that way you won't block off the walkway and the stalls can all operate. Thanks heaps, much appreciated.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Nothing good music is a sound that spreads around, leaving the feeling. Yeah.